we are making pizza. First, put warm water in yeast. Then, sift the flour. Nicely, the yeast has bubbled up. Put the yeast in the flour. Now we are gonna put 1 teaspoon of olive oil. I'm gonna put 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Now we mix it. If your dough is sticky, put more flour. Always clean your hands before touching the dough. Now we are gonna brush the dough with olive oil. Now we will keep the dough for 1/2 hour. Now our dough is ready. Brush your pan with olive oil. Now you stretch the dough like this. Now you put tomato sauce in the dough. Now you spread it all over the dough. Now we will cut the olives in tiny pieces. Now we will put the olives in the pizza. Mozzarella cheese. Put the cheese on the pizza. Preheating the oven, put the pizza in the oven. We'll bake the pizza in 15 minutes. Our pizza is ready.